believe Cassandra caused all this mess. Where are you going, little one? Your bullets cannot harm. You stupid man thing! Not like this! So you finally came to see me. So mean! Why are you doing this? Why would you do this? It's so cold. Ugh!
Sick of bugs.
I was worried my sisters had gotten to you first.
Bastard! Don't make me angry! No! It's a lie! You've done it now!
Witch.
You ruined everything!
Looks like you're outside. Matches your inside. You're such a bitch.
You're finished!
run, but you can't hide!
Thank you.
Don't be shy! Show me your terror! Now! Time to die! I'll eat you up, every last morsel! Yeah!
You're the one who's cursed.
Don't leave. I can't let you.
You're still alive. Before my friends murder you. Try and find me. Everything would be better if Rose wasn't born.
Fucking monster. It's over. Mia, I'll make things right. What? Good. I need to get out of this place. So that's who was behind all this?
Thank you.
death as he was in life. Disgusting. That's not good. Shit.
Now stay down.
You're like a goddamn cockroach! You think you can take me on? Fine. This will be my room before I kill that bitch. Let's settle this. Man, a man. Your corpse will be another addition to my army!
What's wrong, Ethan?
You stronger than me.
I need more.
You could use an overhaul. So this is the plan we're following along, huh? Man, start training!
I'm dying on the world's watching!
That won't hurt, I promise.
Oh, don't give up!
More! Give me more! Coward! In the face of my steel glory! Guess I do have to thank that bitch Miranda for this. I'll kill her with the power she gave me. That's what I call being a good son!
Too bad I'm your only fan!
Nice! Very nice!
That one hurt, I promise. Come on!
I felt spending years under the bitch's thumb. The virgins are nothing but a bunch of worthless peons. I'm a goddamn freedom fighter!
I'll use your cute little dog
to become more powerful than ever!
Hey! I need more! Damn! Come on!
Just you!
I feel so alive!
Hey!
I'm dying of the world's watching.
The clock is ticking, Ethan. Please, I don't.
Too bad I'm your only fan!
Here we go, Ethan! the final stretch! Well, what do you think? It's hopeless, right? Just go. Flesh and blood will never win against me! This isn't David and Goliath. It's Ethan and the Bloody Divine! You really should have taken my deal. You'll be frozen in the afterlife. Rose's power is won right after I murder the rebel. Can't be the end for me! I must kill her!
Seat, huh?
Where should I go next? What's the next target?
I'll keep going. The rest of you, stay above ground.
Beautiful daughter, come to me. Eva, is that you? Oh, how I've missed you. What? My power is leaving me!
Rose! Miranda!
Interesting. Your body certainly is normal.
Give Rose to me! Now!
You will see. Once I kill you properly,
get her, now! Let go!
I've spent a lifetime creating this moment, and you try to take it away from me. I will take what is due. My desires will be fulfilled!
No. Rose is mine!
Fulfilled your purpose, Mr. Rose. You disposed of my false children and awakened the glorious Megamycetes. Now, please do not worry the little Rose. I assure you I'll provide her with true happiness. So now you can die peacefully.
Not let her away!
How about this? Here I come. You understand the love of a parent to a child. How can you deny me?
Why the hell can't you realize Rose is my goddamn kid, not yours?
Cease this foolishness. Your time is up. Now die. Saved me from the pits of despair. It granted me this splendid power.
Yeah, right. All it's done is drive me nuts.
Now, Mr. Winters, I think it's time you let me into my hands. Rest now.
The hell I will!
I will take back my daughter! Die, die, die! Everyone dies. do you mean to... Surely you have to leave rooms now, so close to death.
She's my goddamn daughter, you psycho!
Wretch! Your life is over, Mr. Rose. Why do you still...
Ah!
Ethan! Ethan! Come on, Ethan. Come on, Ethan, wake up. Oh, no.
Chris.
Ethan. You did it. It's finished.
I think we've finished each other.
Ethan. We gotta move. Keep moving, Ethan. There's a bomb in that thing that'll blow this whole village sky high. Hey, look at me. When I hit this trigger, we can't be anywhere near it. Ah, damn it. Mia's waiting for you. She's alive, you hear me? Alive.
Mia. I'm so sorry. I love you. Keep Rose safe.
Hey, hey. Hey. And you tell yourself. Now, come on, it's not that much further.
Watch over her. Teach her to be strong.
God damn it.
Goodbye, Rosemary.
Ethan. Go, take us up now!
Wait! Where's Ethan?
Get moving. We have to get clear.
No! We can't go, not without my husband!
Mia, sit down and strap in.
Not before you tell me where Ethan is. I know he wouldn't abandon us. Tell me what's going on. Where? What was that?
I told you to sit down.
Where is he? Chris, what have you done?
He's gone. I tried. He stayed so we could all escape. I'm sorry.
Captain. You need to see this. BSAA didn't send soldiers. This is a bioweapon.
What the hell were they thinking?
Orders, Captain.
Pick up the rest of the squad. Plot a course for BSAA Europe HQ. Someone's gotta pay.
Thank you. Gifts we gave, but more you took, she snarled. So more, in turn, is due. In a blink, the girl was trapped inside a mirror. Her parents, though, had searched all day and at last arrived. With rampant rage, father fought the witch, while mother's loving touch shattered the dark enchantment. But the witch was strong, and father yelled, "Save our daughter!" So mother bore their child to safety as the forest was consumed. Even now, the burnt forest is a grim reminder of father's sacrifice. To this day, any child who stares too long into the charred wasteland will be haunted by nightmares of getting lost while picking berries.
Hello, Mighty.
The little boy will be able to touch the moon?
Nobody can touch the moon. It's too far away.
Wait, what if he has a rocket ship?
Okay, then he can touch it, but it'd be very, very cold.
You were being silly. I don't think the moon feels like a kid.
I think it does. But
hey, Dad. Happy birthday. Sorry I missed last week. I have a lot of tests coming up. You know how it is. Talk of the goddamn devil. Duty calls. I love you.
Yeah, I found her. Where else? Today of all days. We have a situation. You're needed. Evelyn.
Don't you ever call me that again.
Whoa, it's just a joke, Rose.
I can show you things even Chris doesn't know I can do.
We have a clear shot.
Stand down. I can handle it. She's just a kid.
Way to keep it together, Rose.
You're a lot like him, you know?
I know.